How to remove clock on lock screen in your Realme device. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with new video. Now without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, in your device, open up the settings, and once you open up settings, scroll down a bit. From there, tap on display. Now once you're on your display page, you will see an option as lock screen, tap on it. Now under this lock screen, scroll down a bit and there you will have an option as double line clock. If you have turned on that toggle, then double line clock will display it in your lock screen. That means you will have the clock in bigger format or bigger font size on your lock screen. Now, if you turn that off, the double line clock will get disappeared from your lock screen and will be displayed at the top in the small font size. So that's how you can remove the clock on lock screen in your Realme device. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.